Do I not have any primary weapons? Okay, cool. I can craft bolts. I wasn't aware of that. So what do I want to do? What's next? Oh, fuck. You know what I forgot to do? I gotta burn that one chick. That's where I gotta go now. Oh, and I should probably send the stash to what's his name. So let me hold on before I do that. I mean, that's right, yeah. We'll fast travel there.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not.
Wrong place.
They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying and wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world.
I can fix this.
But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men. Shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
That's where I'm gonna go.
Yo, you need fuel? Okay, man. Alright, check back later, man. See ya.
I wish I had a better
set. I'll get the thing off the back of it.
Yeah, alright.
What do you want?
Yeah?
Hey, good job.
Yeah, I see you.
Hey.
Feeling any better?
Manny, just...
What do you want?
Manny, just let me look.
What do you need?
Nope.
Washing clothes. These guys are all fucked up.
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Oh, looks like rain to me.
Need something?
You got a problem?
Sorry about your bike. I didn't know, I swear. You pissed at me.
Whatever you say, Manny.
Marketplace. Oh, Mark Copeland. Let's find the guy. I'm hoping it. Because he wanted me to bring him this stupid box.
My girlfriend and I were on vacation, just kind of driving around, seeing the sights, you know. We'd never been to Oregon, so we drove up to Crater Lake National Park. Have you ever been there? It used to be a volcano, I guess. Now it's the deepest lake in North America.
Don't get in my way.
Fuck you. I do what I want. Okay, that's Copeland.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? I can't even breathe.
You got something to say about it?
Oh, shit.
There's more shit, you can trust me.
Why are you here? Just take
it. Merchant, hello. What you got?
Can I help you? Good choice. Come by any time.
Fast travel real quick. Like city down there. Okay, we might be able to find some shit.
Okay, this is it. Yeah. Oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah. You gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
I bet that blows up real good.
The fuck is?
Like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Fuck. Yeah, I understand what the fuck they do. Run, bitch. Shit, run.
Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
Shit, we're just gonna run.
Run!
fuck? Shit, shit, run, stupid! Was a shit show. Hopefully I get better at that. Just kick the door open, that's fine. Good, that's good. Take the baseball bat. And now I got a spiky ball, baseball bat. Nest residue. Building over here we should check out.
Oh, awesome. Warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah.
Does it though?
God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Damn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh?
Is that a nest? That's a nest. I'm gonna regret this, but...
Getting kinda cold out here. Thought I'd help you out.
He's a little he's kinda crazy, no lie. Doggo, get her. Oh shit. Haha, I lied. Gotcha, bitch. go back into that nest and make sure that...
This place is a death trap.
I mean, maybe...
Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful.
Gotta be careful? Why? Oh, there's a shit ton more of these things up here. Oh, damn it. Okay. Get off me. Whew. Yeah. That is how it is done. Come on after me. I did not see you there. Can I fix it? No, I cannot. Around some more. Don't these things come out at night though? So we should probably get the fuck out of here fairly soon. Got 3 out of 6 done. Let's put this in on my bike. Later, bitches.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Mm-hmm. Finish burning you out.
Mm-hmm. Look, there's more, all sorts of shit right here. Another baseball bat, that's good. I'm digging the baseball bat I crafted, though.
Not looking too good.
I feel like $1 million. Arm's killing me.
Got a gun locker. Junk condition. How do I fix it? Sun's back up.
All right, okay. Let's go.